Volleyball also in action on Saturday, taking on St. Cloud State. Bucky's fired up. Beavers with the in the first, or excuse me, they take the first, and in the second, Becca Cronin with the kill, falling for the point. Tied at 25 in the third now. The defense comes up big. Maddie Vlipiak and Anna Averkamp with the block. They win the set. Huskies get the fourth, and in the fifth, Lindsay Rachel with the kill to seal the deal. Beavers fall 3-2, also lost their setter, Maddie McEnaw, to a broken ankle last week, so some big injuries for both football and volleyball.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.